constant. Endurance. Don't want any of that stuff. I will put his aggression up to 150. They just don't. They don't hit enough. Got a little bit more chin toughness. I can deal with that. Six rounds. We're going six rounds with the Reverend.
I'm only going to tell you two things. Protect yourself at all times, and obey what I say at all times. Let's make this a clean fight. Good with everything else. Now, if my phone not detected,
Flashlight's off. That's done. Now we can move. Got it. Half down on that run. Well, six. Jeez. Shoulders are getting tired. Probably. See you, Reverend. Come on.
Boosting the aggression is really good. Means that you don't have the chance to just always have to.
Six,
What? Not a great round, but... Not a great round, but it won't go. Wild hook. Third to last. Big punch, that wild hook. Hit him with an orange, man. A jab got an orange, anyways. Jab either got a yellow orange, but I mean, it was fucked right there. Worth taking some stupid swings. Tired though. Thank you. No!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ladies and gentlemen, going to the scorecards, the judges have determined by unanimous decision, your winner is the red corner.
Good fight, Reverend. Let's not down again there. Woo! Beaten by 2 points there. It's rough. Beaten by a lot of points, but it's a bad round for me. Same multiplier all the way through. I think I should just leave mine at 125.